today we're going to be viewing all of our clanmates' bases on Clash of Clans, so let's just see where they are. Just a sec. And a star bonus every day by winning multiplayer battles. I think everyone knows you can do that. Anyways, here we are, starting with Quacky Duck. Jeez, he actually did copy my base. He copied my base, he has to. But he's upgrading his... Oh, he's got a skin. Oh, it's just a normal skin. Okay, oh, he's got a Pekka statue, nice. I haven't got any statues, I don't know why. It's a cool base. Although, he did copy me. He has to do with the same thing. Oh, this is Builder Base. Okay, that sucks. It's terrible at Builder Base, don't look at that. Anyways, who's next? Oh, I'm actually really close to completing it, so just a sec. Knuckleball. Let's see, Knuckleball. Oh my gosh. This is like the worst base I've ever seen. Oh, his traps are pretty good. That's amazing. He's better than me. Probably his Barbarian King and Arch Queen are better, but his air defense aren't really too good. Yeah, get better air defense, Knuckleball. This is Builder Base. Oh, that's like a almost maxed out base, so good. Better than mine, probably, again. I'm not really that good, although my layout might be better than him. Oh, you've already seen my layout. KJ question mark question mark. Whitey, let's see Whitey's base. My goodness, Whitey isn't that good at Clash of Clans. Look at all of this. It's a bit messy. Anyways, Builder Base is probably doing alright. Oh, also Whitey, upgrade stuff in Builder Base Max. Just because this is a different thing doesn't mean you don't need to upgrade anything to Max. Anyways, let's see, just a sec. Yeah, let's see Mokalolis. Mokalolis is one of my friends, by the way. Well, all of them are. He's got open walls right by his arch tower, it's not such a good idea. Also, an air defense right here, that's not really an ideal place to put it. But he has got a good wall. I need to find out, what are level 4s? Oh, they're steel! I forgot. And he's not too good at Builder Base. He's got a gem mine though, they're not too good. Anyways, let's see some more people. KJ, he's the best at Clash of Clans out of my friends. Inferno Tower, Expo, terrible air defense. It's worse than mine actually, yes. Got a better air defense. I've also got a better wizard tower than him. Oh my goodness, look at this. How good would this be? Level 13. And double cannon. Is that his only one on level 13? The rest just on level 11. Mine on level 11. Yay. 19 Archer Queen. Damn. What's his barbarian? 12. Interesting. He's still got an 8th anniversary birthday cake. 2. 3. Has he got a gem box? Doesn't look like he's been playing for a long time. He hasn't got a gem box. It's actually pretty unlucky. Let's build a base. Paths. Why'd he get them? Level 5 builder hall. And he's actually maxing stuff, which is surprising because no one really maxes stuff in build a base. So he's pretty good, to be fair. He's actually almost maxed everything. How much gems? He's got 4 gems, 14. Why doesn't he collect them? JJ 15. Oh my goodness, no. JJ 15 is definitely the best. Look at these sick walls. These are my favourite walls, and that's my favourite town hall. Look at those inferno towers. All of this looks super cool. This is just amazing. Grand Warden, you need to bow for me. Bow for me. And again, thank you. And subscribe to me, Grand Warden, thanks. Hello. Oh, look at the C-class here, Louis. They go miles. Although, it wouldn't be able to get you if you attacked around the laboratory. I used to think Eagle Artilleries could only go around here. But then I watched someone battle against it, and